Frat Row 2013. Human beings in a mind. The tempo of the quarter had changed sharply. The houses were chilling. The parties were bigger. The nights were longer and the Thursdays were thirstier. The restlessness approached hysteria.
Shall we?
I heard it's a kickback. Nope, it's a rager.
Which dress should I wear?
Ugh, I don't know. They're both so different.
Do you think I could get in if I brought enough girls with me?
It's supposed to be a casual kickback. And then these girls show up.
Hey,
ladies,
come on in!
Oh,
hey. All right.
Hey, Chief, come on. You gotta know someone to get in.
Yeah, go. Shoo.
I will tell you God's truth. God's truth about myself. I was a loser in high school. Look at me now. I'm awesome. This is a comb-over. Look at it. Life begins on Frat Row.
Could it all be true? He had an extraordinary chill-to-pull ratio, but I had the uneasy feeling that there were secrets.
You have to delete this picture of you and Katya on Facebook.
I can't do that.
Why not?
Because I look freaking yoked in that pic.
Let's get weird.
Just don't let me hook up with Nate tonight.
Don't worry, I won't.
Hey, Nate.
I'm certainly glad to see you again.
I'm certainly glad to see you as well, Kylie.
Damn it, it's Angela!
You always look so cool. The man in the bright short shorts.
They're salmon chubbies!
Get the hell out of here, we got rules!
Love is madness! I don't wanna see what you wrap the night around me!
I just heard the craziest thing.
You can't repeat a class.
Repeat a class? Why, of course you can.
Guys, I gotta say, maybe it really is just a green light.
What? No! There's so much symbolism! That motif, though!